So no probably see that picture you circulate upon the internet all day. No music, no vote. I don't try to figure out what this mean now, Father God. Well, me I go tell you know what it mean. Remember how Ricky Trooper do a live stream and him a rant and I say, yo, they mean with the police now go change nothing, the government need to change that because the police them just abide by the law. Well, the artists them a take it serious now. The artists them a say, yo, if you no fight the music, then no vote.
Right now, you know we unstoppable.
Welcome back, in our viewers. If this is your very first time here, make sure say you hit that subscribe button because this is the channel where you have to subscribe to when you want to know what's going out there. You understand? And if a Facebook you're there, make sure say you hit that follow button. Alright, so watch ya. When you don't hear the talks in the streets recently where artists and selector I say, yo, them want a meeting with the government to change certain things we are going in a dance hall. No more artists are joining the cause. We see where Spice speak out just a couple minutes ago and Spice jump in and I said she want a meeting with Andrew Olness. She posted this photograph to her Instagram page with this caption: Andrew Olness, can we the people have a meeting with you please? I myself just want to sit with you to see how we can save our culture and make it better. Now the post that Spice posted with this caption, it reads: stop fight events when jobs are so hard to acquire and persons are trying to find a source of income. With the crime rate so high and getting out of control, it is alleged that the Commissioner of Police has formed a new unit to terminate events within the corporate area. These events are not being operated illegally or without permits. The police has no recognition or regards to even the letter of extension granted by the Ministry of Culture after paying exorbitant fees to JCAP, JAMS, Insurance, the Fire Brigade and the Parish Council Office before a police permit can be granted. Who protects, assists or helps us? This is our investment. This is our business. It is time for all event coordinators, promoters, artists, entertainers, bloggers, media houses, producers and corporate Jamaica to organize and unite and tackle this issue. This cannot continue as it will kill our culture and restrict our expressions. Now let's take a listen to what Baby Sham, dancehall artist Baby Sham, has to say about all of this.
Listen, too long now. Dancehall and reggae music been fighting for our rights. And they take our music and they use it and they use the artists also to promote Jamaica and to promote the tourism. But remember, my people, let them hear your voice. Put them all to shame. Let us make the choice. Make we end the pain. The living and nice. Who will bear the blame? We're getting screwed over again and again. My people, let me feel your strength. Rise up and be strong. Choose your government, but condemn them when they're wrong. The country is the people, but the people getting conned. And anytime we talk, radio ban with song. My people ask about your rights. When will they be due? Our forefathers them fight, and still we get in school. Police them come at night, all five and six them slew. Mem think when they are.
So Ricky Trooper also had a bit more him did want to say. So make we take a listen to Ricky Trooper.
Jamaica, I make an appeal to you, you know. Ricky Trooper talk to you. See, I don't love in the country, you know. I don't love the dancehall culture. Otherwise, from them who are trying to mash it up, who love other culture when it originate ya. See? We voting politicians, me want to help me send a message to them. This we are saying. No music now play about ya, I wanna lock it off. No vote. If a PMP I mash it up, I no vote for Labour right. And if a Labour right I mash it up, I no vote for PMP. Me a PMP I miss a Labour right to help the music. Me a vote for them. Remember this. And people, to me, it come like a Labour right and PMP no plan for help the music. So what? No vote for none of them. None of them help me with the music and preserve it. No more vote. That we are saying. You can kill me too. Nah stop. We nah stop fight this. And on a one day talk. No music.
So dancehall artist Laden did already voice theme opinion. But Laden had a bit more him did have to say. So make cool.
What up bro? Laden once more. The other day I make a video on behalf of dancehall. A message when I send to bigger heads. You see me? And we send it out with BAP and we see BAP people share it and all of that. Give thanks. Watch you know. Bigger heads, me soon legalize marijuana. Ganja, yes. We want to prison so much youth for. Yeah. We want to realize there's a $1 billion investment on a free top. How comes you don't realize that music is a multi-billion dollar investment? How comes you don't really sit down in a parliament around the decks and come to the agreement to say music a destroy Jamaica? How do you come by that, brother? Guess what we do? Make we change the lie we want to have for music. The time you want to sit and talk about music for lock off 12 or 2. Music not for lock off, brother. You know, say the only thing we have is music. Majority are we self-employed. Majority of Jamaicans self-employed. And we vote for bigger heads. And we vote for all politicians. And put on uno in a power, in a brother. For oversee the country and run it right, brother. We don't think of the right step this one I'm making up. Honestly to God, this is not the right step, brother. Because we don't own nothing. We don't own the road. Then we don't own a factory. We don't own airport. We don't own a bank. I'm the thing, Missy. Jamaica own the tax office, them, you know. We have to pay tax, you know. And the police station, them, where police, they for lock up, you know. Me not see Jamaica. We music. How much greats we have? Which one of the politicians, them, influential like Bob Marley, Vice Cartel, Mofada, Bounty Killer, Beanie Man, Capleton, Coco T. Eh? Who's one of the politicians them so influential? None. Right now, the artists them start running for politics. Them get more vote. Them have more supporters. Watch out now. People lock into the entertainers them more than the leaders them, brother. That a fact. I don't know, disrespect. Majority of the leaders them are elder. So, them pass party stage. Them not really give a damn about you enjoying yourself as young peeps. Come on, don't have to change that, brother. Remember, we vote for no, and we vote for Uno. Don't have to concern about we. Do music, you can't lock off this, brother. No limit, can't depend with music, brother. Like, you stop hang, man. I don't know if you hang people same way. Them a little batty boy, where you kill people and rape the little picnic them. Put back hanging in place. Make we start hang the backy boy them. Yes, and free up music. Who no change them, laddie? Eh? Man commit murder. Yes, hang him. If you hang, can you kill people? Yeah. But then come lock down with music and talk about a music a cast this and music a cast that and dancehall artists influence youths to do this. No, brother. No, not time at all, dance. Me love cartel music to the bone. Me never yet listen when a cartel gun song and bow me I go kill nobody. You're mad and a garrison my barn. You right now we are suffer, Bridging. The entertainers them are suffer. If they're not willing to talk, we are suffer. Me as one of the entertainer. Me a suffer, brother. I ain't doing any shows in Jamaica because no promoter nah keep no show, brother. Reason being, them can't go through this baga thing on have. You see me? Too much thing for go through and at the end of the day, it no must go on, brother. Me used to keep sure too and at them taught me a discourage me, brother.
No one knows say something like this can't go on and the viral king no say something about it. But Foota Hype actually a look pan it from another angle and him actually a make a lot of sense. And listen.
Something a go on in Jamaica, we're very serious. With the dancehall thing. Yesterday, me just never want to seem disruptive. I see him like me I go against the grid I want to go on. Now, Trooper do a video where go viral. Everything in it where Trooper say makes sense. Everything. I just never want to be a part of it at the time where Trooper drop it. Because we need a unified step forward. And it was a unified moment for say everybody for meet up at Alpha Tree, although me not agree with the terms of how they're meeting the call. Because first thing, you can't call a meeting without the proper elements of what we are trying to achieve. Now, you can't call a meeting if you go meet with people for talk about dancehall and you don't have a meeting amongst yourself first. Zin, all the major players have to be involved. So for the fact of the matter, say nobody no reach out to a Foota Hype, nobody no reach out to a Matara, nobody no reach out to a Eye Freak, nobody no reach out to a Bounty Killer, nobody no reach out to a Bass Odyssey, a Barry Salmon, a Ken Boot, a Tony Rebel, even Skeeter would have to involve and Joe and all of the people them will benefit. We have to reach out to I Do, and we have to reach out to Six Them, we have to reach out to Javelin, and we have to reach out to everybody we're involved. Now, you can't just jump up and say, meeting tomorrow at 5 o'clock, Thursday after them lock up the party Wednesday. I am too intelligent to react to something like that, but me never want it to look like me I create anarchy. Because at the same time, we need we presence felt, we need our voice to be heard. But how are you going to do it? Now, when you round up everybody, vendor, everybody, we have to have a meeting amongst ourselves first. And know which foot we are going to put forward. We have to know which high points and level points we are going to reason with these people. Then, we have to remember, so we have to navigate to where we want to go and who we want to have the meetings with. Me no want to have no meeting with no inspector. No inspector can't solve our problem. We need to have a meeting with the Prime Minister of the country, the Minister of Entertainment, and also the Minister of National Security and the Commissioner of Police. That's what we need for them. Me no need for chat to no inspector, no sergeant, no corporal, no disrespect, but them not up on the level where we need to reach. So it was not a good move. Whosoever planned at 5 o'clock something there, obviously not concerned about the rest of the industry and think them are do something smart, and it's not smart. Big up Father Power and big up Boom Boom, my brother, where first me hear talk about it on the net. But also Boom Boom put out the ads and it was great. But him said two things in the ad when I make no sense. Carpet Jamaica and Tourist Board. Me no business about that right now, no. Tourist Board and Carpet Jamaica don't care about nobody. Them work with anybody we're up and at. So big man thing right now, me I tell you no. That me never like. And first thing, meeting can't keep without we have a set format of how we are going to approach. You can't just run going a war till you have a gun, hey, brook fire shot, and then you're dead. And everybody dead. No make no sense. You have to orchestrate how we are dealing with it and dealing with it intelligent. When you are dealing with politicians and top ranking police and ministers, you cannot go into them illiterate. Alright, I mean they will keep now. Say 50 vendor go and 50 selector and 50 artists. Nobody not going to orchestrated plan. So everybody want to talk one time. Me. Blah, 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 be a confusion. You know a politician never say, see it? Them confused. And that's the reason why I never want to promote Chupa video neither. Because I don't want it to seem like confusion. I don't want it to seem like selector. I go against selector, music man. I go against music man in a time when we need to be unified. So the man then will jump and make decision about meeting. And have no respect for all the players in the game. Want to stop the foolishness, no man? It don't make no sense, brother. You can't jump up and say, meeting tomorrow 5 o'clock. Foota no know. Matara no know. Lynx no know. Sky Juice no know. Bunty no know. Beanie no know. Sasko them no know. Sharon Burke no know. Robert Livingston no know. Sharon Williams no know. All the people that play a major role in a booking department, managing department, them don't know. Jeremy Arden, them don't know. We need them in the meeting. We need Lenky Master in the meeting. We need Birch them. We need people who sell millions of records as producer when no well lacking off a dance earth them pocket. You can't just get up and say we are going to meet at 5 o'clock. But me support the cause and do the video because me don't want it look like confusion. You understand what I'm saying to you? So it don't make no sense. You are going to act on ego and impulse and just move fast and orchestrate how you move. Because that is what they want to say. We look stupid and we look disorganized. You can't jump up and move too quick. It need a month or two worth of planning. So everybody we're involved knows that on this date, we are going to have this meeting. So Foota can buy him plane ticket and forward in. If Mataran there, Jericho him can forward in. If Lynx there, Woiwo him can forward in. And the artist them know say, we not going to take no date for a date here, yeah, because we are going to be present.
Oh, as much as whole heap of people like say foota hype don't make sense when him talk, but me can't stand up and say, yeah, foota hype make a lot of sense in a speech I make a while ago. Watching a man people who don't know, say this has come to the end of it. What more want to do is share your views in the comment section. Also, like the video, comment, share the video, and hit the subscribe button. This has been another one from Unstoppable TV. You don't know, say I'm gonna left for no. Until the next video, maybe soon, Zin. Peace out. No matter what, don't make nobody stop you.
Right now, you know we unstoppable.